If you're painting on raw wood, don't forget to size your panel before you slap on gesso. Sizing is a sealing layer. It stops oils from damaging the wood or the wood from discoloring acrylic. Artists in the past used rabbit skin glue, which is exactly what it sounds like. But you can apply two coats of either acrylic gloss or matte medium or PVA glue.